時の階段登り詰めると君と出会える、そんな気がして、紡ぐ時間の糸は時には絡まり、時には外れて思い通りにはいかない、素直になれない気持ちと同じ、君に結びついているなら
Welcome to Dotek Link. My new project of the Dotek series. We previously played the first game series, Dotek Infection and Mutation, but I had a little problem. I forgot to highlight the previous streams, so they are gone. And I can't export them to YouTube anymore, sadly. So I thought about playing Dotek Link now. And yeah, that's what are we doing. This is my first English project on my YouTube channel, so I hope you enjoy. And I hope you can English is not my first language, so if I make mistakes, I hope you don't take them so bad. So we're starting with a new game. And it's the first time for me to see this game. English subtitles.
その夢の中では、俺は不思議な格好をしてて、武器を携えてモンスターを倒していく。まるでゲームの主人公みたいに。そして魔王の城に囚われていたお姫様を救い出す。すると彼女は決まって俺にこう言うんだ。
ありがとう、タキオ。あなたは私の勇者様です。
ここはどこだ？俺、どうしてこんなところに？
あれ、カイト？
奥に行こう。
あ、ま、待って。
So, I will mute my mic for synchronized sequences, so don't wonder if I don't speak so much when they are speaking Japanese, because I am enjoying this game too, and I'm enjoying... Oh, I love Datek. I can't say how much I love this game. I played it before in Japanese, so I... knew how everything works, so we won't get too much trouble with the system. So, but back to game now. Map of the current area is shown in the top right corner of the screen. The triangle on the map indicates your position. You can move the camera pressing L and the D-pad. You can also reset by tapping L. Press the stick in the direction in which you want to move. Dash starts automatically after running for a certain time. Yes. So it works just fine. I needed to redo a few settings because the triangle and the square button were wrong placed on my controller, so yes, now it should work fine. I wonder where this is.
Online game, the world no area みたいに見えるぞ。この人は勇者カイト、ザワールドファンにとって伝説的存在だ。10年以上も前に引退したって噂だったけど、あれ、俺なんでカイトと一緒に冒険してるんだ？そうか、これは夢だな。俺夢の中でゲームをしてるんだ。
これから戦いの基本を教えるよ。さあ行こう。
Okay. When approaching an enemy, a targeting indicator appears. You can switch between targets by pressing left, right. You can't do that while attacking. A basic attack is performed by pressing circle. Repeatedly pressing circle results in a combo attack. Defeat the enemies. I'm so sorry, I don't know why, but OBS just crashes. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I hope it will work now. Without problems. Okay, so... back to the roots. Capsules are automatically picked up. Upon approach, green restores HP, blue restores SP. Received health drink. When traveling together, Tokyo synchronizes with its partner Spirit and gains a power card, Onision. When in Onision, you can use your partner's power and get a stat increase. From now on, a character that is eligible for Onision with Tokyo will be called a UPC, Onision PC. Approach the enemy and try targeting it. Here's Gouge and Break Gouge are shown above an enemy's name while targeting it. Get an enemy's Break Gouge to zero by continuously hitting it. An enemy will enter a break stage for a limited time when its break gauge depletes. Its defense will lower while it's in the state. So it's a target. I'm sorry. So it's a great chance for an attack. Repeatedly press. I'm sorry, I can't speak today. Repeatedly press circle to unleash a combo attack and send the enemy flying. Cooperating with partner. When an enemy is sent flying, the UPC will suggest a juggle attack. Pressing L will result in the UPC using SP to perform the juggle attack. Can't be done if SP amount is insufficient. There are different types of suggestions, but all are referred to as 8. Press L before the enemy hits the ground. Now you will hit the enemy interchangeably with the UPC performing a Unisian combo. The timing gauge is located on the bottom of the screen. Press circle when the enemy icon enters the hit zone. This was the message of the combo finish. Yes. A unison combo finish gives special effects such as restoring HP or SP. Special effects become more powerful with higher unison combo finish levels. Perform juggles skillfully and aim for a high level unison combo finish. So I hope OBS won't crash again, but it seems to be fine right now. Various items and arts in the game yields various special effects and will help you on your adventure. They can be set to and executed from the action trigger. By pressing the start button and opening the main menu, you can assign up to 4 types of items and arts to the action trigger. To change the currently selected item or art, open the trigger menu by holding R. Then press triangle and X or up and down to switch between said items and let go of R to accept the choice. Using R and triangle or X, select Ascension Whirlwind. There. Hi, Ventus! And yes, now I'm streaming this game. I wanted to do that before, but yeah, capturing the game from the PSP directly is... It don't look good. It don't look good, believe me, if I say this. So, the selected art is performed by pressing square, same for items. Target an enemy and press square. Using arts, you can easily cause an enemy to go into the break state. However, using arts depletes SP. So good. Mm-hmm. the maximum of a combination we can get. Link Judge. This kind of UPC question which appears throughout the game is called a Link Judge. Depending on your answer, a UPC's affection may change or the UPC might leave for some time. Link Judge affects battle conditions, so remember to select the answer suitable to the circumstances. The next tutorial explains the cross Rengeki causes the enemy to go into the break state and starts a Unison combo. A powerful combinate attack called a cross Rengeki can be performed when the Rengeki gauge located in the right part of the screen is full. To perform a cross Rengeki, press triangle when the enemy's icon enters the hit zone on the timing gauge. It's not confusing to say this every time to me that I need to press triangle. After activating the cross Rengeki, added effects are determined. Please press triangle when the needle touches the red portion of the gauge. Hertz appears during cross Rengeki are called sweet hertz bots. Pressing the buttons shown on hearts will increase the intimacy level with the UPC, so try to catch them all. Yeah, gotta catch them all. The Rengeki gauge fills while performing Unison combos. Try performing high-level combos as I fill the gauge faster. You can get virus cores, the blue crystals shown above, by using cross Rengekis. Collect virus cores as they are required to make Tokyo and the UPCs more powerful. Oh yeah, me too. I really love his X form. The strength of friendship, indicated by the intimacy level, rises while adventuring with the UPC. Its value affects many things and provides various benefits during the adventure. By the way, you can always write in German too. I can translate it, it's not a problem. Treasure boxes, doors and various places where actions can be performed are marked by an information icon. Interaction with marked objects can be performed by targeting them and pressing square. Approach the door and open it using square. No, it wasn't square. Circle. I'm sorry. I'm confused. Too much symbols.
ここが
Kaito?
おかしいぞ。本当に夢なのか?
なんか少しずつ思い出してきた。そうだ、あの日、いつもの夢のあのお姫様によく似た女の子が転校してきて。
天城紗友香です、よろしく。
かわいい。
おい、東京邪魔だって、見えねえだろ。
そっくりだ、夢の中のあの子に。昼休み、俺は彼女に呼び出されて屋上に行ったんだ。俺に行こうって。
ずっと見てたの、あなたのこと。
え？
Ouch。
あなたは私の勇者様。
あれ、ここ ザ・ワンド・リビジョン X の幕穴じゃないか。何が起こったのかわからなかった。俺は憧れのオンラインゲームザ・ワールド・リビジョン X のタウンに。でも、そこは石像だけが並ぶ廃墟だったんだ。ん？これは…
やれやれ、他にもまだいたのかよ。めんどくさいな。
うわあ！やめろ！振り上げる！拳銃を持った黒ずくめの男、フリューゲル。そいつに撃たれそうになったところを助けてくれたのはザ・ワールドの英雄、勇者カイトだったんだ。
はいはい、
三層援魂。
やっぱり強いね、黄昏の騎士団リーダー総援のカイト。まともにやっちゃ少し分が悪いか。魔装ナハトマート、ガード不能の爆弾だ。破壊力はでかいが、飛ぶ速度がいまいち呪いのが欠点でね。そっち投げるけど、お前さんなら買わせるよ。 100% 余裕で買わせる。 後ろのやつはどうか知らないけどね。チェックメイト。ジュジュブリーラーレス、時間を食らう石化の魔弾を味わいな。
カイト、俺のせいで。
で、次はお前さんってわけ。どこから潜り込んできたんだか。まあ悪く思うなよ、お仕事なんでね。
いってえ、マジ痛い、撃たれたの俺。あ、何するんだこの野郎、ものすごく痛いだろ。
バカな、石化しない、レッスルが効かない。
君は一体。なぜかはわからないけど、君には不思議な力があるようだ。こうして出会えたのは何かの運命かもしれない。君に頼みがある。アカシャ版に行ってほしい。そして僕の仲間たちを、ザ・ワールドを救ってくれ。君が勇者になるんだ。俺をかばったせいでカイトを石像にされてしまった。でもカイトは俺を逃がすために最後の手段を使ったんだ。
こいつ、最後の力でデータドレインを暴走させるつもりか。まずい、巻き込まれる。
憧れの騎士団の力を借りて、君が勇者になるんだ。
Yeah, the fact they all have German names lies behind the background story of the creator from the original The World or Fragment game.
うん、うわ、なんだこいつ。
ようやく目が覚めたオパね。オイラの名はトキランディ。お前の命恩人オパよ。感謝するオパ。
俺ずっと寝てた。さ、ん、ここはどこだ。
ここはデータ先行艦グランホエール。
何これ、どうなってんの。
落ち着くパよ。 そろそろサイカがアクセスしてくる時間をパ。
え？
ホロビジョンの調整が難しいわね。
まあいいわ、そのうち慣れるでしょう。それはそれとして、時をこのバカ、
バカ、
せっかく私が苦労してここまでこぎつけたっていうのに、勝手にフラフラしてんじゃないわよ、このバカったれ。
誰？
改めて自己紹介するわ。私は天城彩花。言っとくけど、今からあんたは私のしもべよ。
It's totally normal that Arkwright was flying between room and time, or space and time. It's normal, yeah. So it's normal too that he is captured as himself in an online game. I mean, why not? It happens all the time. What? He really is an idiot.
その PC ボディにはいろいろ仕掛けがあるのよ。いい？あんたの使命は、アカシャ版の運行を正常に戻すこと。そのためにアカシャ版の頂上を目指すのよ。
Yeah, that's true. He is a lovely one.
アカシャ版、そういえばカイトも言ってた。
アカシャ版はマクアヌにそびえる巨大な塔。表向きはCC 社がゲーム内に建設した管理システムの制御施設ってことになる。 CC 社はわかる？サイバーコネクト社、ザワールドを運営している会社よ。
それは知ってるけど、表向きってどういうこと？
そうね、現物を見るのが早いわね。これからマクアヌに行くわよ。
Event point, random Japanese kanji entered here, added to the Akashic monument. Please select the Akashic timeline in the main hall. Saving in a town or at the grand hall, press triangle to save your data. It is possible to have up to 3 save files. Press the select button and the options. And the options menu will appear. Please select this menu when you want to change the camera settings or to return to the title screen. Press the start button and the main menu will appear. Please select this menu when you want to check your stats or to use an item and so on. Yes. We won't press the menu buttons. This was my test save. Because there are still a few bugs, I think, and I don't know if the game will freeze when if I press the button now. So, yeah, this is the Akashic Monument, and I will explain this in my own words, because there's a little bit more to say. This is the complete timeline of the whole Dotex series. So, you can see every point is a specific stage of the timeline, or a specific event in the timeline. And we want to complete them all. So, yes, this will take some time. As I said before, the game is not completely translated yet. There are a few points, like this one, or the a few mail sections, or a few random appearances in towns, or something like that, which aren't translated now, but the main story and almost complete side stories of the game are translated. So we don't need to worry about don't understand something important of the storyline, because the important things are all translated. And it's the first for me too to enjoy this game whole in English. I started playing it in Japanese and first entered the English version when I almost completed the GU series timeline. So, it's the first for me too to enjoy this beginning in English. So, I wanted to say that.
この石像は一体。黄昏の騎士団よ。CC社の意に背き、時間を止められた勇者たちの慣れの果て。あ。カイト。カイトが石になったのは、やっぱり夢じゃなかったんだ。CC社は。
赤シャバンを使って何かを企んでる。その影響で幕あぬは歪み、廃墟と化したの。それを隠蔽するために、CC社はこのタウンをネットワークから切り離し、自分たちの邪魔をしようとする黄昏の騎士団たちを石像にして封印したの。彼らを救うことは、ザワールドに入り込んだあんたにしかできない。あんただけが赤シャバンの運行を正常に戻し、
カイトたちの封印を解くことができるの。中央広場に連れてきたのは、この石像たちを見ておいてほしかったから。さ、赤シャバンに行くわよ。まだよくわからないところもあるけど、とりあえず、サイカちゃんの言う通りにするか。赤シャバンに行こう。
これが赤シャバン？でけえ。てっぺんがかすんでるぞ。メインシステムに改変された形跡があるわ。間違いなくシックザールの仕業ね。シックザール？CC社に雇われた連中よ。金のためなら何でもするハッカー集団。あんたを襲った団長のフリューゲルも含めて 8人のメンバーで構成されてる。8人だって？カイトを倒しちゃうような奴らが8人もいるってこと？黄昏の騎士団を石像にしたのもシックザールの仕業よ。赤シャバンを悪用する CC社。CC社の手先となって動くシックザール。ほんと汚い連中よ。でもあいつらの思い通りにはさせない。
時を赤シャバンの中に入って。あ、ああ。OK。でも中に入れって言われても扉がないよ。
いいからもっと近づいて。
近づいたって別に。おお。あれ、ここは？
赤シャバンの中に転送したのよ。ほら、奥に進みなさい。
不思議な場所だな。これは
記憶の泉。この電子の貯水槽にはザワールドの今までの時間データが蓄積されてる。この中に入れば過去のザワールドに遡ることができる。ここからだと2009年のザワールドリビジョン1にタイムトラベルすることになるわね。
2009年。
赤シャバンの真の機能はザワールドの時間を管理することなの。騎士団たちを救うにはどうしても過去に行く必要がある。普通の PC じゃ記憶の泉を通過する際の負荷に耐えられないけれど、ゲームに入り込めたあんたなら時間の壁をも突き抜けることができる。時を飛び込んで。
え？いやいや、ゲームならそういうのは簡単だけどリアルの俺にしてみればこんな怪しい水に浸かるのは勇気がいるというか。
今さら何言ってんのよ。さっさと行きなさい。
She is so nice. Such a nice person, really. Yes, I. This brings back so much memories.
Yatta wa, time travel seikou. Toki o, ittan Grand Hoel ni modoru wa yo.
Demo Grand Hoel wa, 2020年にあるんだろ。
データ先行艦グランホエルは赤シャバンの管理する時間データを移動することができるの。そもそも時間データには頑丈なロックがかけられてるんだけど、あんたがロックを突き破って解除したことでグランホエルも行き来できるようになったってわけ。ほら、ちょうど先行してきたところだわ。グランホエルはあんたにくっついて時間移動する秘密基地って考えればいいわ。ほら、さっさと中に入りなさい。
秘密基地、なんかいい響きだ。よし、グランホエールに戻ろう。
これからが本番よ、トキオ。あんたが過去のザワールドですべきこと、ズバリクロノコアの探索。
クロノコア？
クロノコアはアカシャ版の制御データ。アカシャ版の頂上へたどり着くにはクロノコアが4つ必要なの。石像にされる前の黄昏の騎士団たちがクロノコアを持ってるはずよ。
Chronocores are carried by Twilight Knights in the past. While traveling between the past and the present, find the Twilight Knights and obtain Chronocores. To start, let's find the first Chronocore here in the era of the World Revision 1. And we totally know which character bears it.
クロノコアの持ち主が見つかったわ。反応の場所はマクアヌのカオスゲート。さあ行くわよ。
wrong timeline, Ventus, wrong timeline. But yes, Haseo has won too.So we've got our first point for Dotek Sighing. Back in 2009.
マクアヌのカオスゲートに行けばいいんだな。
Yeah, let's go.
待ちなよ。
No?
君さ、あんなこと続けてたら居づらくなっちゃうよ。今度恋の騎士団に会ったらどうするわけ？
そうなったらしばらくアクセスしなきゃいいだけさ。
そんな、
人それぞれ、人の数だけ遊び方があっていいんじゃない？
Tsukasa failed to log out.
どうしたの、つかさ？気分でも悪くなった？
ミミル。
ん？何？
僕、あんた嫌い。
なんですと？ちょっと待ちなさいよ。何よそれも。
レーダーに反応したわ。今転送した子がクロノコアの持ち主よ。
俺はどうすれば？
残った方に話を聞きなさい。グズグズしないで、早く。
あのさ、今話してた子、知り合い？
ん？司のこと？まあそんなところ。君は？
俺はその
俺もそう。
俺もそう。
へえ、 緒に司を追いかけない？今のままじゃ後味悪いから追いかけてガツンと言ってやろうと思うんだ。
うん、行くよ。
私はブランディッシュのミミルです。
俺は時をよろしく。
Onision address. An address has a role similar to a card in a game. When you receive an address, you'll be able to go on adventures with that UPC.
それで、司がどこに行ったかわかる？
あいつ行動範囲狭いから、多分ここにいると思う。
Delta Abundant Magician's Valley. Area words obtained. Area word. To get to an area, you will need to enter the area words corresponding to each area into the town's Chaos Gate.
じゃ、マクアヌのカオスゲートからエリアに行こう。
To open the Chaos Gate menu, select the mark above. After opening the menu, you can switch between the town selection screen and the area selection screen with L and R. Select the destination with the D-pad and press Circle. This is Delta Enriched Magic Valley. Unision formation determines the character to form a Unision with and leave on an adventure. Yeah, it's a little bit sad, but I like the way the game is working, and I think they couldn't do it like they did before in the main series, because like you said before, the game is really, really long, and you need to spend so much time in completing the whole timeline that you don't really need to access other areas, because you will reach a huge amount of levels alone on the way finishing the timeline.
RPG-tekina sōgen area. Ika ni mo bōken suru zo tte kanji da. Wakuwaku shite kita zo.
Ja, area no oku made ikokka.
The red arrow signboard seen in an area shows the direction to the area bus area.
Bōken rashiku natte kita.
So that's not trust. Okay.
あのさ、ミミル、タウンで司と喧嘩してたみたいだったけど、どうかしたの？
ああ、あれ？あいつさ、いつもザワールドにログインしてるんだけど、今まで一人で行動してて、誰とも仲良くなろうとしなかったんだよ。なのに最近、猫の PC とか変な形のモンスターとかと一緒にいるようになってさ、そんなの仕様にないっしょ？チートなんじゃないかって噂になって、それであいつ恋の騎士団に目をつけられちゃったんだ。
恋の騎士団？
知らないの？自警団みたいなものだよ。一般 PC の集まりなのにザワールドの治安維持を辞任してるの。人数も多いし変に権力を持ってきてるんだ。それでさっき司に注意したんだよ。でもあいつにはヤバいって自覚が全然ないんだよな。
よくわからないけど、なんか厄介そうな感じだな。
Yeah, our friend Tsukasa.
I think it's a little bit sad that Dotek Sang was released after, I think, the first part of the first game series in Germany. So I remember I've watched Dotek Sang after I played Dotek Infection and Mutation. Ah, damn it. I have a small delay. And the Rengeki hitting thing. It's a little bit unnerving. But I think it will be okay. And we've got an extra item from Mimiru. So damn it. I didn't knew Dotek Sang existed until I watched the extras on the first Liminality DVD, which was given with the first game. I don't know if you knew about this, but on the first Liminality DVD was a big trailer, I think. I don't really know, but this video explained the can you please change the camera? Thank you. It explained the direction of the series. So it told you about Harald, it told you about Dotek Sang and Legend of the Twilight after the game series and so on and so on. I think it stopped on Legend of the Twilight because Dotek GU doesn't exist at this moment. I love the cross Rengeki parts. But sadly no hotbar buttons. And we don't have a speed. But I don't want to raise a mage soul, but yeah, I need to. I read your message after the fight, so please wait a second. Don't let the onion escape! Yes! The Crushman Geki of the Crimson Knight was so awesome. And, oh. 1 second. The yellow arrow signboard seen in an area shows the direction of the Healing Goddess statue. When you attack a lucky animal found at the end of an area, you will receive a special item. You will receive even rarer items from a rare lucky animal. Lucky animal! And you can kick them. Like chimchims. I really love kicking chimchims. Yep. I'm so glad I started to play and to watch everything when it started to appear in Germany. So, hi Draxto! So I really started to enjoy the series right at the beginning. I think this is one of a huge amount of things why I love the DotHack series so much, because I enjoyed it right from the beginning. The Healing Goddess statue recovers the HP and SP of players and UPCs. Treasure chests contain items that can help you on your adventure. And a thing I love too, there are a huge amount of NPCs which have the names of players you've met in the first game series and later on in the second game series too. I really like that. It's a nice detail. So now we've got everything we could do in the area, so let's beat the boss and enjoy the song. Holy shit, when I first played the game I was so hyped of the because they are playing the themes of every little thing on the series. It's so nice. I really love this. I really love the soundtrack, which is a collection of every good song of the whole series. And have him. Wow! Tokyo, you are dying! Yeah, I know, you don't have FP, but... I don't wanna give you a mage soul for the last amount of his HP. And congratulations, we've cleared our first area. And he's gone. No watching result details because it can freeze the game. Oh, Dragster. I'm so glad I still have the DVDs, but volume 2 is not working anymore, so I need to rebuy it.
変だわ。司の反応が完全に消えてしまってる。私のレーダーでクロノコアを探知できないなんて。いいえ。これはひょっとして妨害されてる。使用外の何かが司といっしょにいる。どういうこと？うるさいわね。今考えてんのよ。 そんな怒鳴らなくても。まあいいわ。クロノコアの知り合いと接触できただけでも大収穫よ。ミミルだっけ？彼女の連絡を待ちましょう。よし、ひとまずグランホエールに戻るか。
Just a safety save.
Tokyo, ii tokoro ni modotte kita uppa. Granhoel nai no shisetsu seibi ga owatta uppa yo. Kore kara wa itsu demo riyou dekiru uppa.
The bridge, the Akashic Monument, and the gallery are now available in the Data Submarine Grand Hall. As you rescue the Twilight Knights and have some board the ship, the facilities get powered up. So, bridge is not translated yet. And the database is not translated yet. Yeah, I will save. I will use a quick save before I... Wait a sec. Huh? So, just quick saved the game. Don't ask. Like you can, as you can see, it works. It works. And when you play it on your PSP, you need to band up your PSP, and we can do this because we are playing this on an emulator. And yes, it's really working. But you can see some of the emails are still not translated. The email system is translated to almost 87% or so. So yes. I got it. I found out where the cursor is. I'll be waiting by the Mac Annual Chaos Gate, so come by when you're ready. Yes, we will do this. Like I said, I'm really glad that they finally fixed this. Because it sucked so much. Every time you needed to change the UMD because the damn thing won't freeze every time you want to read an email.
よし、マクアヌのカオスゲートに行こう。時をメール読んでくれたんだ。私の知り合いにベアっておじさんがいるんだけど、その人が司のお気に入りのエリアを知ってたんだ。ここだよ。
Delta Napping Magician's Valley area was obtained. So yes, we now have the first areas we can use to level up a little bit, and surely we will use them. So this is the moment we can just talk a little bit about the game, about the series, what do we love about the series, and so on and so on. Sometimes I need to remember that I automatically push the R2 button because R is on my R2 button. I don't know why, but the emulator decided for himself that it's a good thing to place the R and the L button on R2 and L2. Yes, Vin, you're right. All finished. And by the way, because of the extra areas, we can. Yes, I know. I've already changed a few controls because triangle and square were different. They just switched both buttons, and I wanted to press the square button and needed to press the triangle button because the emulator put triangle and square, and yes. It was annoying. It was really annoying. What I wanted to say before, the main reason, we don't need to get, separated areas, like we did in the games before DotTech Link is, storage of the PSP was limited, so, or better say, the storage of the UMD was limited, and the game is long. The game is really, really long, and you have a few areas you can visit every time to level up, if you need to level up. But I need to say, you don't really need to level up in the whole game, because when you play the areas the game is giving you, right on time when the game is giving you these areas, you are so overleveled, you really, really level fast. As you saw in the last area, we've got an extra amount of EXP just by finishing this area. This was an amount of 500 EXP. You level up when you gained 1000 EXP. So, yeah. I think I don't need to say more. Because it's really obvious. You can level so fast in this game. But you need to level fast because the extra missions, the side missions, are really high leveled. So, yeah, you have, I don't know, 20 level more for the main story, but you're slightly under-leveled for the side story. Like, you need level 20 for the main story and already gained level 40, but still need 10 levels for the next side quest or something like that. And this is the reason why we're looking forward to do this, other areas we which the game is giving us. I hope it was okay. I didn't talk English for a few weeks, I think. It's a little bit strange for me talking English so much at once again. Most I'm only writing. Oh yeah, and I need to say one more thing, we don't have really much specific boss types. I think there are only two four different boss types we have for the areas, so yeah. This is the thing which can get on your nerves, but it's because, like I said before, the amount of space on a UMD is really, really limited. Sometimes I think it would be better if they used two of them, like they did for Final Fantasy Type Zero, but yeah. I don't even know how long the development time of the game was. Yeah, okay. Maybe they had enough space. Maybe they've brought up a few more ideas what you can do, but there are more aspects in making a game which are important, and maybe they hadn't enough money or something. You don't know. Or they thought it wasn't so important because, because the PSP was nearing its end because of the release of the Vita. I mean, they cancelled the release of Type Zero in the West too because of, because of the Vita release. And we've got another level up because we've got 750 extra XP. So, we now finished the Green Island, so now we enter the permafrost. Yeah. But I don't know if the PSP is can read double layer UMDs. I think, if I remember correctly, then Type Zero has a amount of 2.4 GB for boost. So they used the full space of the first UMD and one GB from the second.
The first time I saw this enemy, I freed Bretzel. It's named Bezel. Bezel. Not Bretzel! In Japan, there are like MP3 players or Walkmans or something. UMD players, which you can play music. I don't know, I think they never come to the to Germany. I really didn't know of UMDs until I've got the PSP. I mean, they first released a few movies on UMD2 for PSP, but not much, because they don't sell so well, if I remember correctly. Yeah, in Germany, but I think, like I said, there were specifically UMD players in Japan for music and other things. I've read about them, but I don't think it was much produced. In other countries. I need to finish my sentence before I'm chasing an enemy. Thank you. Yeah, this could be. That the dual layer were only for movie UMDs. I mean, I don't know if they sold better in Japan. So that they were produced more in Japan. I mean, where I live, yeah? I've had problems with getting a new a new memory card for my PSP, which has more space than 2 GB. For years, I had only one memory card with 2 GB. When they almost stopped the production of the PSP memory cards, I've got a second. And they wanted 30 euros for it. And luckily I had a friend working on our local store who sold who sold them for me for 10 euros. This was my luck. I still like to watch anime episodes or what other things. Yeah, I've watched anime episodes really much on my PSP when I was in school. It was a really good thing. It had such a good quality and you could read subtitles. Really good. So much better than on my phone back then. Lucky animal! I miss the kicking. I really like to kick lucky animals. Wrong direction, Tokyo. So this boss can a little bit annoying. Because of this attack. This attack can really get on your nerves. But we've gained a really good amount of EXP by now, so we shouldn't really have problems with him. If we were still level 1, then it could be a little bit difficult, but it should be okay. As you can see, he can put a really huge amount of damage on us. Mimiro, please don't die. Oh, hear me! Good thing is, Mimiro is one of the characters which you can gain friendship really easily. So as we died, the friend gouge was going a little bit down, but by now they're almost full again, so Please give me hearts. Please. Oh, no heart again for Yuki. Oh, this is a really great S rank. And another level up for us. So, we will save again. And as you can see, we have already... We reached already level 4. Good thing. Really good thing. I think our store had PSP to go for a small amount of time. They had only one or two of them. And I've asked a store guy which one I should buy. If I should buy a normal PSP or a PSP Go. And I didn't have WLAN at this moment, so I've decided to buy a normal PSP.
ですね。団長が解凍と戦う直前ですね。団長が接触したという不審なPCは外部からの侵入者だと思われます。
現場の調査にはトロンメルとガイストを向かわせています。参ったね、どうも。次から次と厄介事が起き上がんの。騎士団を片付けたら今度は不審な侵入者か。ああ、何もかも面倒くさくなってきた。団長のくせに愚痴を言わないの。ちゃんとしなよ。
そう言うけどさ、チェロ。そもそもこの仕事はあんま乗り気じゃなかったんだよな。勤務時間は長くて給料は安いし、上司のジーニアスはやたら偉そうだし。シックザールの諸君、 守備はどうだね。報告します。勇者カイトのフリーズに成功しました。これをもって黄昏の騎士団の排除は完了したことになります。現在は赤シャ版の試験運行を続行中です。
遂行したまえ。ザワールドに新たな産声を上げるためにな。聞かれてないよな。
危ねえ。
団長、もっと真面目に仕事をしてください。カイトとの戦闘にしても、結果的に封じることには成功しましたが、データドレインの危険性を考慮すれば、我々は総力を挙げて戦うべきでした。それなのに、団長自らが抜け駆けするとは。ギャーギャーうるせんだよ、メトロノーム。オルゲル。
団長が勝ったんだからそれでいいじゃねえか。お前は後始末をする身になったことがないから、そんな。
ああ、俺がいつお前に尻拭いなんてさせたよ。
もう喧嘩やめ。
とにかくだ。あのPCが何のためにザワールドへやってきたのか。アカシャ版に関心を示すようなら破壊するぞ。とっ捕まえて背後関係を洗いざらい吐かせた後でな。
我らシックザール。リアルでもネットでもくだらないルールに縛られる必要はない。やりたいようにやらせてもらうさ。よし、行こう。司がいるとしたらエリアの一番奥だよ。
Okay. We are back on a grassland field. And I think the better question is about the time. When did you try to hack your PSP, because I've bought a 3000 model 2 and I've waited a long time before I did the hacking. But yeah, Xem destroyed, I think, 2 PSPs before his actual one. He broke the display 2 times, I think, if I remember correctly. Oh, this is a really good combo. And Mimiro got a level up. Oh. It's not. What's happened? I don't understand why it bricked in the first place, because when a C3 is placed right, then it shouldn't brick that easily. Oh. Oh. That's bad. And I've missed a heart. Finally, I've got a heart and I missed it because I've read the chat. Oh. Poor me. Uh...
there? There. Okay. Okay. I've lost the orientation for a second. What? Yeah, okay. I can understand. I won't do this even again. When I know this can happen. I'm not really sure, but I think my PSP is my most loved handheld I have. I treasure this thing. Really? I think I didn't even use my old Game Boy so much like I used my PSP. And I have hundreds of playtime only alone for Pokemon on my Game Boy. But if I remember correctly, I even have 200 hours of playing for Persona 3 Portable. And like 100 hours of playing DotHack. So, yeah. I'm still waiting for Vita hack. Because I want to play PSP games they don't have on the store. When this is possible, then my Vita will be my most beloved handheld. Yeah, no, there is one out, but yeah, problem is I have a new firmware where the hack don't work.
ここは逃げてこれる場所だったはずなのに、ここでも僕は逃げてばっかり。僕はただ誰にも邪魔されずに静かにしていたいだけなのに。え、そうなの？本当にそんな場所はあるの？
Oh yeah, I've played Sonic the Hedgehog on my PSP too. Oh no. Finally! I've played Project Diva on my PSP! I remember all vacation to Dubai. I remember not much of Dubai, but I've gained really a huge amount of extreme perfects at this time. And finish. This was a really good boss fight.
Tsukasa, inakunatchatta ne.
Aww.
Ah, so da na.
なんていうからどんな外かと思ったら弱そうなボーイじゃねえか俺たちシックザールの敵じゃねえ。ノーガイスト。さっさとぶちのめして帰ろうぜ。さっきメトロノームから指示が来たよ。泳がせろって。あのPCの目的を探りたいらしい。
The speech bubble just was too big for the screen. I like Geist. And Trommel is like an incident. No, I don't know. I don't like Trommel.
前に言ったけど、司を心配してる人たちが他にもいるんだ。今度時代にも紹介するよ。じゃあね。今日はありがとう。またな。とりあえずグランホエールに戻るか。
About Tsukasa. Okay. Nice to meet you from Tsubaru. Nice to meet you. I am Tsubaru, the leader of the Crimson Knight. Mimiru told me about you. I would like to talk to you about the Harvest Cleric Tsukasa. Could I trouble you to meet me by the bridge in Mak'ano? I'll be waiting for you. It's okay.
位の騎士団の団長からだ。ミミルから俺のことを聞いたって。とりあえず幕あのの橋に行ってみよう。
It's a good thing that I don't stream with my camera right now because he would loud every time I need to read emails. So, I want to take a look in into the shopping mall. There still is a risk that the game can freeze, so I'll make a quick save. So, here we have our wallpaper we've already gained. Normally you can copy the wallpaper and use them as your PSP background. But yeah, we are not using a regular PSP right now, so yeah. Oh yeah, the wallpapers are really, really great. So here we have a music player. And here we have our expansions, but we can't really buy expansions by now, sadly. And here's the dress room. Here you can dress up and get weapons, accessories and titles. Dressing up will change your appearance. Tokyo's dress-up weapons and accessories will become the UPC's weapons and accessories. So... but as you can see, we need to buy them first, and therefore we need items like the mark of 10,000 beasts. We found a few of them before, but yeah. So. I've bought the student cap. Because I really like the student cap. This is the only item I've... no. No. This is the only item I've gave him before. Because I like it. Hey! Yes. Thank you. And yes, we can gain titles and give him a title. I remember, I think I have had Andron's lover or something like that. So, we can't do anything more, sadly. So, I think we watch the next sequence, and then we will finish for today's part, because we've already played 2 hours, and yeah, it's late.
マクアヌの橋に行けばいいんだな。はじめまして、トキオ。私が連絡差し上げたスバルです。突然のお呼び立て、申し訳ありません。
By the way, I really love the art design of the game, or specifically of the characters. Everyone who watched Sign knows how beautiful Subaru is, and she's even more beautiful in this game. Oh, I really like her character.
私の意思では、ありません。騎士団は組織として大きくなりすぎました。お恥ずかしい話なのですが、今では私の手を完全に離れています。必要以上に司を マークするのも風紀取締の実績を上げるためなのでしょう。ふーん、それならスバルはどうして司に会いたいの。
行為の騎士団は以前に司を交流したことがあるのです。え、もちろん許されない行為です。騎士団の補佐として私は司に会って謝らなければ。時をクロノコアの反応が出たわ。
The Delta and the Tether symbols found at the beginning of the area will change the classification of the town. Delta represents Mac-Anu and Tether represents Don Lorak. To move to another town, go from the Chaos Gate menu.
そういえば今思い出したけど、司のお気に入りのエリアがあるんだよ。そこ一緒に行ってみようか。よろしいのですか？ぜひお願いします。まずマカヌのカオスゲートに移動しよう。
Baru is so bi. She is waifu material. Okay, I like her.
Makuanu no Chaos Gate から Lunaroriak に 移動すればいいんだな。
Then we go to another town. First, at the Chaos Gate screen, press R and switch to the town selection screen. Select the town you want to go with the D-pad. This time, please select Delta Highland City Don Lorak.
ドゥナロリアクか。このタウンから教えてもらったエリアに行けばいいんだな。あら、このタウンにはプチグサ牧場があるわね。グランティス。プチグソ？何それ？ディビジョン1のマスコットキャラクターよ。それを飼育するための施設がプチグサ牧場。へえ、ちょっと覗いてみたいような気もするけど。
時よ、どうかしましたか？あ、もう何でもないよ。今はまず司を捕まえなきゃ。ルナロリアクのカオスゲートからエリア。Quantis. Oh, Krim. We can't do much more there. Sadly. So I'll take a little look. And yes, it's as I expected. We have new areas. And we were visiting them, but we will do this the next time. So, I'll do another save and I will finish this part now. Thank you very much for watching the stream and I hope we see each other again. So, Ventus, Draxto, I wish you really a good night and bye bye!